Back then, no one knew what it really was. Newspapers called it the New Way Devil. The Indians even had legends about it going back centuries. Stories of an invisible killer. A demon who traveled with the comets, returning in the hottest seasons to hunt its favorite prey, human beings. And it was hot that night in New York City, the hottest midsummer ever recorded, when Bruno Borgia, god of gangsters, died.
Come on. Lord Jesus! It's a fucking demon! Oh, mother of God! It's a monster! Lord Jesus! It's a fucking demon!
Who the hell is that?
Stop! Stop!
And so it began. This tragedy of two worlds. This epic fall and rise of men and monsters. This story of power, revenge, and unnatural love. The devil had broken the laws of its own kind. It had made its presence known to its prey in a devastating and humiliating way. And worse, it had survived the exposure. We now know that these creatures are nomadic, bound by strict clan loyalties, unbreakable taboos. Disgrace and exile are all this one could expect.